What's up, everybody? This is Afro Joe coming to you from Nash Vegas, the Wookiee News. I'm gonna talk to you about tonight, but about a site called My Death Space. A site that says they have nothing to do with MySpace, but why do you use the name MySpace in your name? And you have obituaries about everybody that's associated with MySpace. I'm talking about people who got killed, people got hit by cars, people who OD'd on drugs, people that this and this and this, different deaths. And you say you have no relationship with MySpace. But you got your own MySpace page on MySpace? Don't this seem kind of a little bit shaking to me? Oh, we have no relationship to MySpace. Bullshit, I bet Tom is the owner. And their link and their page, all the dead people's profiles on MySpace are still on. And why do you have their links on your site? But you put the celebrities' profiles on there too, like Bernie Mac and Isaac Hayes, and Keith Legister, is that his name? One thing is, Bernie Mac is a comedian, Isaac Hayes is a good singer and a musician. But you should let them rest, man, instead of having their picture all over the site just to get some profits. And it's stupid how you get profits, because you sit there and you sell shirts. That tells me that's a weak-ass site. You sit there and say you have no relationship to MySpace, but you got the name and the title. You have your own profile on MySpace. You sit there and have the dead people's links on MySpace on your site. It tells me that the owners of that site is a piece of shit. People of my, whoever owns the site of My Death Space, you're a piece of shit. You say you don't have nothing to do with MySpace, but you're sitting there and have MySpace written all over that site. So, quit lying to everybody and tell the truth that you do have a relationship with MySpace. Tom came up with an idea, the person's putting the money. So, My Death Space is actually getting paid through MySpace. MySpace is paying for My Death Space. And that's how it is. Coming from Afro Joe. Don't bullshit nobody. Wookiee News. Peace.